What's up, party people? Greetings and salutations from the Disney Character Warehouse on International Drive. My name is Ichabod Bones, aka the Incognito Mouse, but you can call me Icky. If you're new to my channel, I'd like to welcome you here. I'm a full-time cast member at Walt Disney World, sharing with you my journeys and adventures from a cast member point of view. And as you can see, as we approach the Disney outlet, you can see the virtual line and the cast member who I will give my cell phone number to, and they will text me back when I'm ready. Generally, I found that for every person in line in the virtual queue, it takes about 2 minutes for me to get called. So if I ask them how many people are in line and they say there's 40 people in the virtual queue, then it'll take 80 minutes before they text me. So we're gonna experiment and find that out today. All right, so I got myself in the virtual queue. There were about 12 people in the physical line, and the cast member said there were 61 in the virtual queue, which according to my theory, which is only based on my one time that I've been here before during the system, my theory is that for every person in virtual queue, it's 2 minutes before they text me back. So 61 would be 122, so it's gonna be about 2 hours between now and the time they text me back to come back in. At least that's my theory. So we're gonna test it. So I'm going back home because I only live 10 minutes from here. And usually they say when you get the text that you can get in line, you have 15 to 20 minutes to get here and get in line. And so I can easily, when I get the text at home, hop in my car and come back in and get in line. So I will let you know when I get back here and let you know roughly how long it took between the two texts to test my theory.
5 hours later.
So it is the middle of the week, middle of the day, and there were 62 or 61 people in the virtual queue in front of me. It took me an hour and 7 minutes. So 67 minutes to move up 67. That's quite a bit better than I thought. I wasn't expecting to get a message back that quick. So as I make my way around the corner, I'm gonna talk to the cast member, give my name, get in the virtual line, or the physical line, see how long that line is. And once I get inside, I'm gonna do something different than I normally do in my Character Warehouse videos. I'm going to mute the audio when I'm actually in the store shopping, so you won't hear what's going on in the store. But rather, I'm gonna put in some Disney-sounding background music, because every time I do a Character Warehouse video, the video gets flagged for copyright because it picks up the music in the store. And then that messes up my, my monetization. I can't put videos in the ad, which it is whatever, but I'm gonna try this just for funsies and see how it goes. So here's the line. I'm gonna check in and get in the line. Wasio na hofu is Swahili for they who have no fear. Hurry back.